A roadway is shut down and three people are hospitalized with serious injuries this noon after a two-vehicle crash in Greenville, Delaware. Chopper 3 over the accident on Kennett Pike, 1 mile north of Hillside Road. The crash happened just after 7 this morning. Police are still on the scene. Kennett Pike remains closed in both directions.